Alright, in this video I'll talk about emotes of Destiny 2 and how to equip the ones that you want and also how to exchange the ones that you don't want. There are plenty of cool emotes in Destiny 2 and you can see here the dance move, it's absolutely amazing, I love it. To change your emotes, when you go to the character screen, press down on directional pad and you will go to this screen. Here you can change your emblem and your emotes and your ship as well. As you scroll through these emotes, you can see your options. Here you can equip, preview or stow them. We will go through all of the options here. Now I've equipped a different type of emote, and to use that custom emote you need to press left on directional pad. That will make him use the custom one that you equipped. You only have one slot for these custom ones. Others are predetermined, so unfortunately we cannot switch those. But anyway, now I will show you how to make space and equip more emotes. You see the stow option. Now I will stow one of these emotes to make space for additional ones. After that, we will go to Vault Terminal and go to the collection screen. Here you can see all the emotes that you have. And now I will get one more because I've cleared one space in my inventory, my emotes inventory. And now we will equip it and use it. So press down on directional pad again to get to subscreen and equip your new emote. Now press left on directional pad and you will use your custom emote. That's it. Thank you all for watching and check out the description for all the secrets of the universe and the meaning of life.